Okay, we decided to turn around so that we can get a better view of the elephant. But now it's turning its bum on us. How rude. Dumbo. Oh, these are coming out, sis! That's just rude! Good morning, everyone. It is Monday, the 14th of October, and we are traveling on the M4. We have left the pretty hotel in Nelspruit, and we are now on our way to Malelane. I hope I got that right. Which is the gate of the Kruger, and Dylan's laughing at me.
What's the other name for Nelspruit?
Mumbela. Mbumbela.
What's the other name for Witbank?
Mpumalanga. Leni. Thank you that this has become about me not being able to pronounce new South African names. Yeah, so we are how many kilometers outside of Malelane?
Malelane, 45 kilometers.
Oops, 45 kilometers outside of the place where we are going to enter the Kruger National Park. I'm really, really excited, and very excited to also show you.
The Kruger Park at the Malelane Gate, and then we're going to travel. That's the one of the most southernmost gates, and it's also the closest one from Nelspruit. So it's one of the busier ones because it's the closest one also coming from Gauteng. So we're going to enter there, and we're going to travel up north to Skukuza. It'll take us about 2 hours traveling at the speed limit in the park. We also take a couple of detours by viewing routes, and hopefully we'll check out some animals. It seems to be a clear day, so yeah, hopefully we'll be able to see some animals, and then we're going to grab some lunch, maybe like a picnic at Skukuza Rest Camp, and then chill for a bit, and then we're going to exit at that should take us into the afternoon, and then we'll exit at the Paul Kruger Gate and head on to Hazy View, where we'll be staying this evening.
We have arrived! It's so cool. It's like right here. Like I feel like I can touch him. Driving through the Kruger National Park. It was 90 rand to come in, and we just needed to sign an indemnity form. The guy at the entrance was very kind and allowed us to take a picture of his map. He didn't have any copies of free maps, but he told us to purchase one inside of the park. Most of the shops inside the park, he said all of them are private, so we'll need to purchase the map from them. We're on our way to which rest camp? Because I get all the names wrong. So we're on our way there. We didn't even get into the park, and we already saw a crocodile on the Crocodile River, and we also saw some hippos. We saw the springbokkies also here, so that's quite cool. We spotted a white rhino. What's nice about driving through the park is that when there are other vehicles and they've stopped ahead of you, then you already know that there's an animal, or there's some sort of animal sighting or activity happening, so that's always nice. It's very dry in the park, but besides that, Mpumalanga, the drive here has been lush and green, and it's been really, really nice. So the only thing I miss is the sea, but I appreciate the greenery quite a bit. Dylan's driving.
Yeah, I just want to say that the fact that fact that it's dry works in our favor because we can see further into the distance. So if we spot a animal, we can at least, if it was very lush, visibility would have been poorer. So yeah,
I'll just move the camera to me. Oh, there's an elephant, but it's far in the distance. Thank God it's so dry here, we can see into the distance. Dylan is such a wealth of knowledge, and I get to soak it up every single day, which is so nice. Oh, wow! And the most exciting thing I heard was that at Skukuza, which is another rest camp, one of the big ones, there is a pool for day visitors. So we're actually gonna have a nice swim later on. Okay, enjoy the park with us. Stopped right next to some elephants. The park has some special rules about elephants because they are in the wild, so they can be a bit aggressive. So yeah. Oh, there's a baby elephant. So we just spotted some rhinos in the distance. I must admit, this is the first time we see them so close. The first one we saw was quite in the distance. Self-drive is an absolute good option. Hey guys, we're heading out of the park. We're exiting at the Paul Kruger Gate and on our way to Hazy View. It's been an absolutely awesome experience doing the self-drive through the Kruger National Park. Dylan's been an excellent navigator and very patient on the drive, and I've literally managed to enjoy everything. Yes, definitely recommend it, and thank you for coming with us.